First, scale the fish from the tail towards the head. Taking great care around the gut area, as this is very soft. To fillet, place the fish on one side. Lift the pectoral fin and insert the knife to the backbone. Run the knife along the backbone in one movement to the tail. Turn the fish over and repeat on the other side, cutting above the bone. Trim the fish. And remove the pin bones using clean stainless steel pliers, ready for presentation.